Following up now on some concerns people have voiced online after trucks were seen taking away U.S. Postal Service drop-off boxes in Oregon. We asked the Postal Service why they were being removed. We're told some were vandalized and replaced with newer models, while some locations had multiple boxes consolidated into one. They say every location with a collection box still has one.